everyone. Today I'm going to show you how I wear the inner dagu in white, and all you have to do is just slip it on and adjust the inner to fit your face. The inner dagu comes in a few colors. You can check them out on our website. It comes with the band attached underneath the chin, and all you have to do is just tie the two strings attached to the back. I will usually tie mine not too tight so that you feel a bit more comfortable. Now that's done, and I am choosing the wave pleated scarf in black to match, because I want to show you how the inner dagu sits on the face. And now you're done, you're good to go.